force its cultists.
Traitor!
Who did you tell about?
Let them go!
Here! You can stop them, Spider-Man! You're wrong in the inevitable!
Wouldn't be opposed to never seeing another branding iron again.
Hey, Pete! Watch this!
You okay?
Come on. Let's see what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man, you told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know. Nice and gentle.
Whoops. Yeah. I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'll call you later.
I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider-bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made it.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know. What's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet, but if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best!
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot. Hey, Yuri!
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. If we go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier. But I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her. Hey! Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
Spider!
I'll get seen this off.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile. Needs me. OP and Pidgey are okay.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies!
Follow the waterfront for a bit until I think of a new home. That road is closed. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. You've been away from land too long. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. Has some great views. See you there.
Thank you.
Jetstream. Time to really fly. Like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. We miss chasing you birds all over the city. You guys are getting restless, huh? Time to get you home.
Before they take him to jail.
find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off, and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. We'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal, or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
Left's all mine.
We shouldn't have to wait much longer. The new recruits will be here within the hour.
Show off.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
They're really stocking up for something.
I know they were trying to grab supplies at the hospital.
The guy I rescued who tried to leave the cult.
If he's smart, he's left the state by now. I don't think they've been here for long. Maybe a month at best. Up here. We can go this way. Don't have to do this small talk. We're here on a job.
The Fool's Beacon. How can you be sure it's Spider-Man?
Because the Flame is sure.
Has he ever been wrong?
If you're entertaining second thoughts, I suggest
that him?
You burn them now. All we ask for is trust.
It's not small talk for me. I was worried about you.
I'm fine. I was angry before and sloppy.
Webs?
But I'm better now. Steady.
Spider-Man must be nearby!
If there was something...
I know that was you, Fool's Beacon!
The Fool's Beacon is above us!
Signs of their boss yet. Let's keep going.
It's locked. And I bet forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Wait. They think Devil's Breath and New Form were related?
Or they want them to be.
Is this supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing?
How does any of that look good?
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks. Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. There we go. Second time's the charm. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider-Cop's gravestone.
Come on, really?
If you run away again, he won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns. For everything burns.
You hear that somewhere before?
Not sure.
Let's take it.
They didn't see that coming.
Let's check on the prisoners. We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
I don't know. A lot.
We're gonna get you out of here as soon as we can.
Please. I'm not supposed to be here.
We'll find a way to get you out.
If the flame lets you.
Hey, you okay in there? Hello? We're here to help.
Don't be so loud.
So the controls are in the next room. Someone's bound to see us if we go through the doors. If they're the followers of the flame, is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worthy. Let all doubt be washed away as we celebrate this Ember's passage from Typhon to Hephaestus.
You doing okay? You sound...
I'm peachy.
Another noise. No longer do we have time.
Good enough.
For now, there is no way in which the world can harm you.
Looks like there's no other exits out of this room.
Let's hope there's more here than that screensaver.
The hell do you think
there
you're
you
doing?
Go.
Prophecy didn't mention this.
There's another one.
Spider-Man cannot be allowed to leave. Burn anything that moves! Get up before the flame sees you!
There's a Spider-Man around!
This is the last ember he'll get! If you see him, take him down!
I need less. Another noise.
Eyes open, Embers. Find him!
What was that?
Everything all right over there?
Burn anything that moves!
Bye.
Where are you?
Easy, Spider-Man.
We're losing more embers!
You won't get away, Spider! It's only a matter of time, Spider-Man.
Eyes open, embers! Find him!
Not today.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What happened here?
See the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
Book of Flame.
Sounds like a page turner.
There has to be some way to unlock those cells. The wiring for the cells leads right here.
Come on!
We really need to stop meeting like this, Yuri. People will think you're trying to kill me.
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the Fool's Beacon there, would have done the same. But what would it take for you to love me?
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy.
You knew who the flame was this whole time?
No! I had my suspicion, but I wasn't sure until I saw him.
How do you two know each other?
He ran another group like this when I was a cop. Shut him down! He got away! The flame's not even here. We have to go after
him. After we help the prisoners get out. Wait here. We'll make sure it's safe.
You want to handle the door?
Why not?
Have I found you, fools?
Are you kidding? Yes, okay. First things first. How does he know who you are?
My voice. When I was chasing with the cop, he enjoyed it. Learned who I was, you could always tell me how I'm faced.
What else do you know about him?
That group he ran with before? When we got close to capturing him, he told them it was finally time. He killed them so nobody would talk to us. And they let him. He's a monster. This one's mine!
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
I tried to track him down for months, but other cases got in the way. I knew he was around
us. Those webs! And the followers of the flame! Are they like your old group?
The old group was small. Cautious. And these people? I don't know what's bigger. Their numbers or their confidence?
What devilish for coming here! Now let's get those folks out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster.
We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's happy.
That's one word for it, sure. Another word would be slightly less stressed.
Hey, spiders. Got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off a radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like Tombstone's there. He could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Paris in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
Yeah!
You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. I'm not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, spiders.
Miles, let me... take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
if Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can... wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list, too. Hello to you as well.
I wanted to get a candid shot. I want to be a real photojournalist, you know? Document the city as it is. Like this photo, captured by Peter Parker. That was his first cover photo way back in the day. I want to do that.
Oh, wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that. Mr. Jameson? It's Peter Parker. I called about selling you some photos. See, my uncle just passed and our mortgage is due and...
Parker, I didn't ask for your life story.
Sorry.
I'm sitting outside the Bugle finishing my coffee. If you can get here before I'm done, I'll look at your photos. But I'm warning you, I drink fast.
But Mr. Jameson, I'm biking down Fifth. The traffic...
if you want something, you go after it.
But...
tell me something. Are you a New Yorker or some slack-jawed tourist?
New Yorker?
Then when something's in your path, you yell, "Coming through!" And if something blocks you, go around. New Yorkers always find a way. You know why people live in this town? Is it the cheap rent? The low cost of living?
No.
This godforsaken hellhole is the greatest city ever created.
Oh, no. Fish.
Stop looking for an excuse and keep going.
The smell. Oh no, construction ahead. I'll never get it.
Eyes on the prize, Parker!
Excuse me, can I come through?
You're a New Yorker! Tell them you're coming through! Hey, say, look out, halfwit! These are my streets!
A couple weeks? Two?
Hey! Halfwit! Oh, sorry, excuse me, scooting by!
Parker?
Pathetic! Be a man about it! Show them your manhood!
Yes, sir! Wait, what?
Almost there. I'll cut through Washington Square Park.
I'm a few sips away from killing this coffee, Parker. You better haul ass. Kid's gonna get himself killed.
Thanks!
Stop sounding so timid!
Sorry!
And stop apologizing!
Is that guy getting mugged?
Happens all the time, Parker. Act like you live here!
Be a New Yorker.
A million people in this city, Doc. Spidey ain't coming.
Hey! Leave him alone!
What'd you say, you little toothpick?
Hey, what are you, a tourist slag mouth? Just kidding!
That's it. He's going down.
This is gonna hurt! But not, like, permanently!
I'm gonna tear you apart, you little nerd!
You okay?
I am. Because you stopped to help. Thanks.
Oh my... How will I get to the Bugle in time now? May needs this money. And I need this job. I can do this on foot. I have to. Out of the way! I'm a New Yorker! Coming through, people!